Nigersaurus is a small sauropod that lived in early Cretaceous Africa between 125 and 100 million years ago. It was about 8 feet tall, 30 feet long, and weighed up to 4 tons. Nigersaurus is best known for having anywhere between 500 and 1,000 tiny teeth, which it used to tear up vegetation. While not nearly as large as its gargantuan brethren, Nigersaurus is still a very impressive specimen. It was discovered in 1976, but not named until 1999.